The customization in this game is actually pretty good. Pretty good. Let's take a look at all the different things you can do here. Whole bunch of faces you can mess around with here. Alongside of that, your hair, and you can also change the hair color if you'd like to. Can also give your character tattoos and face paint and stuff like that, and there's a good amount to select from. Moving on from that, we can see the clothing types we can wear, including the ghillie suits, and vests, and stuff like that. Moving on from the clothes here, we can get into the accessories for your head and your face. A lot of nice things you can play with in here. Basically, anything from headsets to masks and helmets, you can change it up to whatever you want. That includes your gloves and your glasses, obviously, as well. Kind of irrelevant but cool at the same time with your backpack. You can actually put patches on there. There's not a whole lot of them, but there is a fair amount.